Hey, what's up, everybody? Today, we're going to talk about the upcoming game against the Atlanta Falcons in Atlanta. This is serious. Cop mode time in effect. Happy Veterans Day to all you guys, all the vets out there. Shout out to all you guys out there. Okay, so happy Veterans Day to everybody out there. Let's talk about the game here real quick, okay? Biggest news coming out here, coming into the game. Tyron Smith is out with his groin injury, and they're just going to let him rest up. You know, he still has the lingering back issues, the bulging disc, and the groin injury. You know, they just want to give it another week of rest here. So Chaz Green will get the call up here. Left tackle. Let's hope this guy can hold up. He can play. You know, he's adequate enough, but he's no Chaz Green. I mean he's no Tyron Smith. But my big question is, can he hold up? Can this guy himself hold up four quarters? Or is he going to tap out? We'll see how Chaz Green does. Hopefully he'll do well. It's going to be a big piece of our success here. He needs to hold up and protect Dak's blind side, all right? And then obviously the other thing here that we need confirmation on, the running back by committee. Will it in fact be a running back by committee? Will Alfred Morris get the bulk of the carries? Will Darren McFadden get the bulk of carries? Or will it be split up, right? I'm looking for Rod Smith to be a pleasant surprise. Hopefully we'll get to see some of that here in this game. Basically, it's going to come down to who the Cowboys coaches trust the most, you know, in the game. And that might lean a little bit towards the vets, you know, Alfred Morris and McFadden. But there's no denying Rod Smith has balled out here in the preseason. And with every opportunity he's had in the regular season, he's looked the part, physical, has some quickness to him, can catch, can run, and I like what he brings to the table. But we're going to probably need to lean on the defense here throughout for the rest of these games with Zeke out. And, you know, I have no question that they'll be able to call, you know, they'll be able to answer the call, all right? So David Irving beasting out. You know, the Atlanta Falcons, they have a rookie right guard starting over there. Hopefully David Irving can you know, just be all over this guy here and bring the pressure. Open up some pressures and sacks from the other guys. Tyron Crawford, Taco Charlton, and of course the beast of beasts, DeMarcus Lawrence, right? So look for those guys to be in there. Cheeto's finally going to be activated for this game. So look for Cheeto to be in the mix. Hopefully he can do some things here. Hasn't been so reliable here with the health, but let's see what he can bring to the table. All right, but let's see what these Cowboys are made of here. We're about to find out how these guys look for a full four quarters without Zeke. But I think they'll be fine. You know, we still have Dak Prescott. He's the leader of this team. All right, so it's not like the wheels are gonna fall off. Like the year Romo was out. When Romo was out that season, the wheels fell off. It didn't matter if we had the big offensive line, the running backs, that kind of thing. This time around, we have our leader in place, Dak Prescott. So I don't look for any fall off. They're going to stick to the game plan. They got to play sound football, though. No mistakes. Cut down on the penalties on both sides of the ball. You know, no boneheaded penalties. You know, like we've seen here in the last couple of weeks, like, you know, like Byron Jones. All right. No stupid mistakes like that. Okay. Damian Wilson, those kinds of mistakes. No, none of those mistakes. We can't have it. Okay. So let's play a clean game here, but let's be physical. Let's get after these guys. We do play well on the road. So look for that to be in our favor as well. And, let's just run, you know, let's run over these people. Let's take it to these guys, all right? But let me know what you guys think about the game. Any concerns about Tyron being out? What are your predictions on the game? How do you see the Cowboys attacking the game here in the running game? Who do you think will get the bulk of the carries? Or do you think it'll be a, you know, an even split between the three backs? Let me know in the comments, guys. Let's talk about the game here before it comes up on Sunday. And as usual, please like and subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you for the next video. Thanks, guys.